at Brown University. An apparent bomb threat there prompted an evacuation on the campus. Students got a text message alert this afternoon asking them to leave the buildings there. We do have a crew on scene. They tell us they see both university police and Providence police there investigating. Now, we do want to mention this is not the first college to have a scare like this weekend. Cornell, Columbia, and Yale also had similar situations. We will continue tracking this developing news story as the night goes on. Stay with us both on air and at WPRI.com.